Hey, did you guys see the professor's face when Yamato and she did her homework?
He was raging though. Your face was priceless.
Hey, we didn't have it done. Can't just magically make it appear, you know?
But hey guys, finally school's out.
We can finally hit that new arcade.
Dude, I've been looking forward to that all day.
All right, is that today?
You coming too, right, Otis?
Yeah, of course. But I've got to read the gardens first.
Gardens?
There's no video games there.
I'd like to read
there sometimes.
You're not holding out on us, are you?
No, of course not.
Yeah, I could believe that.
You're coming later, right?
Yeah, of course.
I guess we'll see you later then.
Cool, yeah.
See ya.
Bye.
See ya, dude.
Secret Identity, Schwartz. Have you heard of it?
I haven't. Is it good?
Yeah, it's pretty good. Do you want to check it out?
You'd let a stranger read your comic book?
Well, you could check it out on your mobile phone.
What's a phone? Anyway, I'm Teo. Teo Rakana. I'm actually new here and I was wondering if you could show me around.
I was walking past and noticed you, so I actually thought I'd pop over and say hi.
You say actually quite a lot. So you do want a tour of the land?
If you're offering, then sure, thanks.
It's nice to meet you, Taya. My name is Otis Ferrano.
I must let you know though, before you guide me around here, I'm actually the descendant of a queen from a planet far from here. I'm actually an alien, but we surprisingly look the same as your planet's dominant species. There might also be some bounty hunters after me one day too, so if that scares you, I'd understand.
Huh, okay. If you're a princess, then I must let you know that I'm actually Prince of Earth.
That's amazing!
Bounty hunters, please, they don't scare me. If bounty hunters come, I'll protect you.
Wow, you really protect me if the bounty hunters come? Thank you!
Let's go! Hey, I could show you to my school. It's through here.
D'une simple connexion, sa fiche une page pleine de promesses. Et nos interactions se délivrent aussi via SMS.
Princess Rakana, we have come for you.
This is a nice planet you've hidden away at, but you cannot escape your duties.
Now then, if you would kindly say goodbye to this planet's native and come with us.
Princess Tia? Wait.
You're really an alien princess, and these are really bounty hunters?
Why are you saying it like that? You know I'm an alien princess. Yeah, something like that. You might be right in love. Uki. Kupo, sure. I'm not coming with you. I have some orders to Prince of Earth. He has sworn to protect you from harm.
This can't be happening.
Prince Odas the Earth, release Princess Rakana, or we shall fight and take her by force.
Agent Bounty Hunters. The Prince of Earth commands you to leave this planet.
Bounty Hunters? We're not Bounty Hunters.
Hey.
These are not Bounty Hunters. They're royals from my planet.
Her Majesty is worried for your safety, Princess Rakana.
We only want what's best for you.
I'm so confused right now.
I left to find a nice planet with good people and I found it. This Prince Odys has shown me but a small fraction of this planet. And on top of that, you saw us fighting. You must let me continue, surely.
You have indeed done well, and the Prince of Earth has proven himself in morality to our people's way. Very well, Princess. You may stay on this planet, provided you continue your training and regularly keep in touch. And this Prince must assist you too.
After all, the danger is still out there. It is a matter of time before it finds you.
Thank you.
So that was teleportation?
Guess what? I'm out of sonar.
That's great news.
Now that I can stay, could I see your castle?
Yeah, about that, I'm not really a prince. I was only joking because I thought you were joking about being a princess.
Oh, right. You don't want Earth to know that you're a prince. So you're trying to trick me into thinking you're a casual. That's extra smart. Okay, we won't visit your castle. Anywhere else you could visit while I'm here?
Oh, there is an arcade. I have some friends there who are waiting for me.
Royalty friends?
Yeah, sure.
I don't know what an arcade is, but that actually sounds great. Let's go.
Yeah. On your mobile phone, I guess.
What's a mobile phone?
Her Majesty. Her Majesty is worried for your safety, Princess Rakana.
Sorry.
Guess why not?
Oh, yeah, I suppose.
What are you reading there?
Oh, it's a comic book. Secret Identity Shorts.
What are you reading there?
Oh, it's a comic book called Identity Shorts. It's Identity Shorts. It's a comic book called The Secret Identity Shorts. Ever heard of it?
Oh man, it's God. Wish I bought my Long Johns.
This is Scotland. You can't expect much.
Thankfully though guys, school's out. Finally hit that New York. Finally though guys, school's out.
Region though, your face was priceless though, Yana.
Oh, I thought you messed the lens.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah. No,
I almost had it.
Alright. Oh, wait.
It's worried for your safety, I'm out there. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
You really an alien princess?
Why are you saying, like,
So,
yeah, you know, that music.
museum always has a nice group of troopers, you know. Always the same, always the same levels. Everything is always just the same every time you go there.